Hi, I'm Scarlett Anderson and I play Nell Rebecchi, and this is John Turner and he plays Hugo Rebecchi. One of my favourites was probably the scene when I was very, sort of like, I think I was around like 5 or 6, and I played the scene where I took Susan's medicine and then I pretended to faint and go in hospital, and that, when I ever watch that, it's kind of scary and I kind of forget about that, like how long that's been, and also the scene where we pretended where I was just born. That's a really nice scene to a sad one. One of the best things I love about doing with John is probably like when he gets me, I love when he does really funny things and he just makes me laugh, and you also get me really nice presents and toys, and I really like it. I'm gonna probably miss the most about just the vibe where everyone's just coming here on set and filming and we're all having a fun time, and like it's been a very long journey, and like I've pretty much grown up on this show, and same with John Turner. It's like sad that it's going to be finishing, but I love thinking about how like I should be grateful how it even started, and be happy that I had a really good time and it was a really long time, and it's been on the show a long time. So yeah, I just want everyone to be very happy about how it started and how nice everyone was, and I just want to say thank you to them all because they were really nice and friendly to me when I was young and stuff, because I kind of messed up with my lines a bit, but they always had me and they whispered the lines to me or gave me a good cue, and I just want them to know that I'm never gonna forget them.